Shall we talk about relationship and sex a little bit? Guys love a lady before sex. So in natural sense, a guy will love you wholeheartedly if he hasn't had sex with you. And a lady also starts loving after sex before, because it's like, I've already given myself to you, so now dear, I am coming to love you more. And I beg to differ a little, because it doesn't apply to anybody. It doesn't apply to everybody, I mean, because some guys actually start loving you when they have sex with you. So it's not about when do somebody starts loving you or not. It's all about you knowing the person that you are with. So please, my advice to you in my little knowledge is that if you are dating, take time to know the person that you are dating. Look out for the little signs. I keep saying that the little things in relationships are what matters. It's not about the huge things that everybody will see, but the little things that only you are able to identify, that is what matters in the relationship. How he talks to you when nobody is around, how he treats you, how he treats your family, how he behaves with you. And it applies to the men too. So when you are dating men, look out for those little things, and that will help you to identify if this person is in for only sex, or if this person really loves me. And per our religious values, they tell us to wait before, they tell us to wait and have sex after marriage. But my question is, how about you wait and you marry, and the guy doesn't born a homebody, guy no born body, what are you going to do? Or you wait and you marry and the lady doesn't like sex, it's like you will end up cheating. So no matter the situation, it's about knowing your partner. And knowing your partner, I mean knowing him or her very well. Thank you very much. This is Baba Sylvia and Relationship Thursday, I think. Kindly subscribe to my channel for more videos, hair tips, lifestyle, relationship, God, everything. I love you so much. Mwah.